away. My power is unlimited! Fear and despair shall spread with the light of the Macchio Star!
Go on! Throw everything you've got at him!
You're the only one who can finish him off!
Go on!
If you're in such a hurry to die, I'll help you on your way!
What? Are you giving up already?
Didn't even need Goku.
But...
if he comes again, you'll be able to handle him yourself.
I want to train more!
Available. Frieza had an older brother?
Give me a break!
Okay, this battle looks good.
Goku returns to Earth after crushing Frieza. However, the shocking truth is confirmed. Frieza had an older brother who is heading to Earth. Does Goku have a chance of prevailing against an extremely formidable enemy that surpasses Frieza?
You! Even Piccolo sacrificed himself for me!
A Saiyan born and bred for battle has no need of such feelings.
Frieza!
Now, Let's begin!
You... Not before they spread scout!
Share your energy with me!
You're pretty strong!
You'll show me lots of fights.
Cooler's gonna transform.
There's the legendary Super Evil Girl. A huge monster. Evil. There's Cooler. Frieza had... Frieza?
Cooler's gonna transform. He has lots of transformations.
Okay, this battle looks good.
An unknown star clings to the peaceful new planet Namek. Goku and the others try to save everyone from danger when Cooler, revived and recharged with a metal body, appears. The death match between the Super Saiyan combo, Goku and Vegeta, and Metal Cooler is about to begin.
Improved a bit.
That's right.
You'll show me lots of fight.
There are still androids we don't know about. Glad I met 18, though.
Okay, this battle looks good.
After Dr. Gero's death, his computer completes the original android 13. Suddenly, 13 appears before Goku and the others. The three great Super Saiyans, Goku, Vegeta, and Trunks, fight with powers that exceed even a Super Saiyan's.
Goku, this time you're fighting me. All my circuits are dedicated to this.
You're welcome to try, but you're hurting innocent people.
Target confirmed. Obliterate.
Take this. There's one thing you're missing. You're underestimating us.
Wow!
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you? There are still the legendary Super Saiyan. To think there's a guy out there stronger than a Super Saiyan. Okay, this battle looks good.
Taking a much-needed break before their battle with the androids, the Z Fighters enjoyed spending time with family and friends. Suddenly, the legendary Super Saiyan, Broly, appears. He attacks the Z Fighters with an overwhelming power that could destroy the planet with one attack.
Corrupt. The slaughter will begin with you.
All right, let's get this fight started.
The legendary Super Saiyan. We're gonna die. We're all gonna die. He's the legendary Super Saiyan.
Tough, but he's on a whole other level. Come on, go easy on me!
Go easy? Stop! You can't beat him! He's the legendary Super Saiyan! Another insect has come to die. Do your worst. Never felt this before. This power is terrifying. We're facing a monster like we've never seen before. A monster. He's the legendary Super Saiyan! What do you say? If you have time to sulk, you have time to fight! Die! Why do they even bother? They know they can't win!
Be careful! Don't give him any opportunities!
Don't let him escape, Ragnarok! these fools are fighting a losing battle. But I can't just stand here and do nothing!
Father!
Now you'll be the Prince of all Saiyans!
Then I will enjoy watching you.
No! No! Overflowing.
Cannot allow you to live. We'll settle this here.
Pressure on.
Whoa.